Hi, my name is Kevin. In this video, I want to show you how to buy something from AliExpress using a virtual credit card. I will also be showing you where to get this virtual credit card that you can use to purchase something from AliExpress. Now, there are different benefits of using a virtual card to buy something from AliExpress when you compare the virtual card to your normal bank card. The first benefit is using a virtual card, you can load it a limited amount of money, like you can load $100, $200, $500, up to even more than $1,000. But when you compare it to your normal bank card, some banks have reduced their rates, their monthly spending limit to $100, some of them $200. So the rate is very, very low. So if you want to buy something that has high amount of money, you cannot be able to use your normal bank card to do so. So that is when using virtual card comes to play. So in this video, I want to show you how to buy something from AliExpress using a virtual credit card. Now, I am right here on the AliExpress website. So here is the AliExpress website. Now, before I show you that my VCC works when you want to buy something from AliExpress, because I will be buying something live in this video, showing you it. I will buy something from AliExpress using a virtual credit card. Now, before I show you this proof, kindly hit that like button and subscribe to the channel and head over to AliExpress.com. Now, I'm right here on AliExpress website. What I want to buy, I will type it here in the search bar and I click on enter. So I'll be buying eyeglass. So I will be using my virtual card to make the payment very successfully. So here I search for eyeglass. I scroll down. As you can see, the price is here. So this one that goes for $2.88. So I click on it, and it will load up and show the details here. So here I need to select the color. I click on this one and select the eye prescription, and here free shipping to Nigeria via car in Neo Super Economy Global, estimated delivery 30 to 50 days. So so I will click on this buy now. So this is to show proof that my virtual card was on AliExpress. So I will be buying this eyeglass to show that using my virtual card to show that my virtual card was on AliExpress payment. So I click on buy now. So it will load up. So it is loading. So it will take us to confirm my order. So here, shipping information. My name is Kevin Obi Nagwan. Phone number here, address here. So here, I need to select payment method. I need to add payment method. So I click here on the select payment method, and I will fill in my. Okay, I will select the payment method here. I need to select card because my virtual card is a Visa card. So I need to fill in the card number here. So I have copied this. So I need to paste this here. And here, when I scroll down, card holder name, I need to enter it as it is still inside the card. Okay, go on. So this is the name inside the card. So I need to enter the expiring date, 0924. That is it. So here I need to enter the CVV. Okay, here I need to enter the CVV here. 514. So I have filled in the card details. So I have clicked. So what I need to do now is to click on continue. And it is continuing. So the card was added successfully. Now, as you can see, it's here. Payment method, Visa, that ends in 3926. So this card has been added and saved to my AliExpress account successfully. So what I need to do now is to place the order. So the order's total here is $2.88 US. So I've loaded above $4 inside my card, and the total here is $2.18. So what I need to do here is to place the order. So if my card was on AliExpress, when I click on place order, it will place successfully. So, and I am here to show you the proof. So what I need to do here is to click on place order. And before that, as you can see, shipping information, I'm shipping this to Nigeria to my address. You can see where the shipping information, the address, the phone number, all the details here. So what I need to do now is to finally click on place order, and let's see what happens. So it is placing the order, it is loading. Let's see if this virtual card will work on AliExpress payments. So it's processing it. Let's see making the payment. You are being redirected to the processing. Let's see. Is it processing? Let's see what happens. It's loading. Payment successfully. Boom, as you can see, payment successfully. Thank you. Thank you. We have received your payment. Track your orders with Facebook Messenger. So this is it. My payments were, my virtual card was successfully to make payments on AliExpress. So you have seen it for yourself that I use my virtual card to make payments on AliExpress. So as I have said, the benefit of using a virtual card is that it helps you to load a limited amount of dollars inside it. You can load something like $5, $10, $30, $50, $1,000 above, because I loaded up to above $4 inside the card. So, and I use it to make the payment of $2.88, as you have seen it for yourself. So if you need to get this virtual card that works guaranteed to make payment on AliExpress, kindly click the link in the description of the video, and you will be taken to my website, where you will get this virtual card that will help you to make payments on AliExpress. So if you are a dropshipper, or you just want to buy something for yourself and ship it to your address, then you might consider using a virtual card that was guaranteed. So my virtual card was guaranteed, as you can see, I have seen it for yourself, payment successfully. So that is it. So if you enjoyed the video, kindly give it a like, subscribe to the channel, and hit that notification icon, so at any time I upload a new video, you will get a notification about it. So thank you for watching the video on how to buy something from AliExpress using a virtual card, and also where to get the virtual cards. Like I said, click the link in the description of the video, and you can be able to visit the website where you can get this virtual card. You can also contact me to my different social media handles. All the links are in the description of the video. So thank you for watching the video. I am Kevin Obina Ogwan from NeverTell.com. NeverTell.com is where I share a lot of tips and techniques that will help you succeed in your online business. So you might check it out, NeverTell.com. So that's my website, and also here I am stopping. Have a nice day ahead.